Guys, I'm back. This is the second part of my unboxing, the try-on. As you can see, I have my cardigan on and my Free People jeans that I got. And I'm going to lower that a little bit so that you can see my face. Sorry about the light up there. I'm trying to do that where that's a little better for you. Hope that helps. I have let this loose, as you can see. I'm trying to turn around here so that you can see the back. Get the full effect of what that looks like. That's it hanging loose. The jeans. I absolutely love, love, love my jeans. They're so cute. And I love my little boho booties with them. And I'm going to see if I can tie this while I've got you on the phone video here. Bear with me a sec. Real quick. Okay, I'm back. didn't leave you too long. As you can see, I have got it tied now. And I don't know if I'm real crazy on the look with it tied. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Let me know what kind of shirt you think would look really cute with this. Not a real big fan of it tied, as you can see. I just don't like the way it's pulled up across my butt. It's just, I think it's meant to be flowy, and I really like it that way. So, let me know what you think, yay or nay on leaving it tied or untied, and any style suggestions you think would be cute with this would be awesome. Bye for now. Toodaloos, babes. See you soon. Whoops, almost dropped it. Bye.